Justin Bieber was again seen busking, this time for love. He was seen singing with his guitar outside London's Buckingham Palace and sang for a group of fans that also included wife Hailey Baldwin. Bieber serenaded her with an acoustic version of his 2016 collaboration with Major Lazer and Mo titled Cold Water. An onlooker revealed Justin was friendly and made an effort to smile at most people that had gathered. He was very kind to everyone who gathered, including the paparazzis. Justin even asked for song requests at one point. He performed for half an hour. Justin and Hailey, who legally tied the knot in New York, were seen walking around hand in hand in London. Justin and Hailey were in London for her Adidas fashion show and were also seen packing on PDA while sightseeing around town. The same day, Hailey's uncle Alec Baldwin confirmed the couple's marriage news at the 2018 Emmy Awards. He said they just went off and got married.